Hey, welcome to the Plushies. Hey, welcome to the Plushies show. And today I will show you how I'm gonna play Plushies.
With all the Plushies
Hey everybody, I'm Grinch. You may think this is awesome, but it is.
Pack it in tightly, and then we're going to slice this as thin as possible. This is going to be
sorry for how dark it is. I have an idea. You might be able to see now.
Some pepper.
This might be a great idea. Woohoo! Wow! Whee!
We're going to toss them together.
And stop.
Just like this, if you open it up, nice, great part. Okay, let's get all four of them done.
It not Christmas.
Once you have your parchment prepared, let's start the assembly. To assemble each envelope, what you want to do is open the
fixed for, you know, extras.
And gently spread it over the top of the fish and create a little pattern. Make sure all your edges meet together like this. And starting at the top of the heart, we're going to make our first hit, which is like this, 2 inches wide.
And then what happened is that is not Christmas.
Another fold, just like this.
Ow!
Doing that.
I know it's not.
Fashion circle, like this.
Then why are you still?
And at the very end, the tip, what you want to do is twist it in so it locks all of that money, just like this. Okay? And there's your little and pop it off.
Time to fly. Time to fly. Oh, hey bear. Hey bear. You are like, play bear. Ow! Not cool. Not cool. You just hit me on the ground.
Do not burn yourself. Open it up like this.
Well, maybe you need something to help you. Wait, what are you doing? Ow, ow, ow. Why'd you try me?
Fish is seasoned well. It has a lot of citrus in it, and all of those Italian herbs just pop right out. It's a perfect dish to make on a weeknight. Easy to assemble. Bake it in the oven, and you're done.
Huh. Can't touch me. I'm allergic.
For this recipe and any seasonal vegetables.
What are you?
What are you?
Please, I don't want to hurt you.
For more
from our chefs. Enjoy. Oh, okay. I'm the Grinch. And the Grinch should go back where it belongs. Ow! Have you lost your mind? Did you just hit me? Yep. Ow, 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 I'm sorry. Ow, ow, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to hurt you. Not responsible trying to hit me. And I'm against you too for trying to hit me. Ow. Sorry, gonna find the ring.
Cost a fortune. Bear Bank. Home Goods. Go find them.
Found it.